Well, the Keytar Bear in Boston is back in action tonight after the popular street performer was attacked. His performance in Copley Square this afternoon was his first since he was assaulted over the weekend. Police say three New Hampshire teenagers attacked him, tore off his mask, and yelled racial slurs.
Still recovering, and I just came out for this particular event. But I'm in great spirits.
The teens are now facing felony assault charges, and police are investigating the attack as a possible hate crime.